To do a static leveling of the air track, we'll need the air track with air flowing through it, and a glider cart. I gently place the glider cart on the middle of the air track and make sure that it starts stationary, and then see if it moves one way or the other. Because it's sliding to the side, that tells me that the air track has a tilt to it, and that this side is higher than this side. One end of the air track has feet that can be adjusted by screws. This side was too high, so I'm going to screw the bolts into the air track and lower that side, and then take another measurement and see, not completely there. So I'll adjust a little more. Still a little too high on this side. I don't want to try and adjust this so much that it stops the cart and brings it back the other way. That would be an overcorrection because then that side would be too low. But I'm still sliding a little bit that direction. I make the adjustment. I stop the air track, and I overcorrect it this time. So I'll back those out a little bit. Test in the middle, zeroing in. Make a very small adjustment. And now my cart stays in the middle of the track.